And I do believe that at some times, certainly tax cuts are appropriate. The particular bill that you referred to came after I voted actually against George Bush's big tax cut bill in 2003.